thank you all for being here. I'm not this tall, that's okay. My name, I'm sure most of you know, is Hannah Barnes. I'm the director of Rhythm is Image, this kind of quasi new music ensemble. It'll be a full ensemble someday, trust me. But I'm really happy to present this show tonight. It features two works of mine, one of which is a world premiere written for bassist Nate Beaver, and then a piece by Scelsi, Kinzo Ahmet, and we're gonna end with a really fun piece by John Cage. So I hope you enjoy. And first piece is a piece of mine called Antithesis for French horn. And please welcome to the stage Matt Oliphant. The
Thank you. Thank you.
back out because these boots are ripping my toes. But before we do the last page of the evening, which is John Cage's Radio Music, I would just like to say thank you so much for being here and choosing to spend your Sunday night rather late supporting young musicians. I really appreciate it. Big shout out to my parents because they help me do what I do. So thank you, everybody, for being here. There is cake and a bar after, so say hi. Love to talk to all of you, or whatever, or not, if you don't want to. Please enjoy, and thank you again for being here.
Yo me vine a mi trabajo, me vino a dejar él a mi trabajo, pero ya cuando esta persona me empezó a testear.
I don't know what you want to call them. Just Christian, but non-Catholic.
Of course, the jurors are sitting up there just, you know, cranking up.
Prevent all identity theft or monitor all transactions. Whatever. Go to lifelock.com. Maintain tires, handle better in all weather conditions.
Don't want to cut the fence.
translate between his rhetoric. I don't want to see the Republicans giving away too much at the negotiating table.
The best intentions of the world. We wanted to prevent what was happening to Braxton Miller.
We can't find some sense. You know, we all are trying to find some sense.
Throughout this series, 4-for-7 tonight, 18 points, 4-for-7.
And it's just, that just made my passion for the nonprofit.
Second rounder, the Bulls were forced to forfeit the pick after the NBA concluded they broke tampering rules when signing Lonzo Ball, something that we covered and something that is biting this.
After turning 40 slowed me down. Nugenix Total T has been a game changer for me.
I'm sure that what the Parish Priest was saying to you is right on target, but sometimes things do.
Good job, Hannah Marcus.
Thanks.
Okay.